I probably had it in the back of my head to be an artist. But when I was making so much money doing studio work, I didn't want to go through that routine of going out and playing gigs for, you know, 100 a night. You could make that doing a session. The first thing I did, and Turn Around Look at Me was a hit. Well, that was 1962. But I went out and did some club gigs, but I couldn't make as much doing that as I could doing studio work. And that's why I just said, you know, I don't really care to be an artist. I really enjoy hanging around. I was hanging around the greatest musicians in the world, and that's where you learn how to play. You know, and we got to work with so many different people. You know, Nat King Cole, boy, what a, for me, I mean, that was such a thrill, because I'd rather been doing that than going out and playing some joint, you know, or trying to go out and, you know, become an artist and get on the road by yourself. I didn't really want to do that. That really didn't happen to me until after the TV show, because I could make more money doing studio work than I could going out gigging. I missed being in the studio I didn't stop doing it until the Good Time Hour happened.
Well, it's knowing that your door is always open and the path is free to walk. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Glen Campbell. That makes me feel the lead
in 1968. I went to England to Phoenix and something else. We went on the Summer Brothers Mother Show. I had hosted two shows. We landed at Chicago, I remember. Everybody, hey, Glenn, because two Good Time Hours had aired. And I'm looking around saying, how do these people know who the hell I am? And it didn't dawn on me the power of television. And 4 years of it was plenty, because it was so I don't know, it wasn't creative. It happened overnight for me, literally. It was really hard getting used to that, you know, coming out of the studios and going out and doing touring and doing stuff like that. That was tough. Well, the first big gigs I played was with the Doors. And I got up there and I said, where's the band? They said, we ain't got no band, it's just you and the guitar. I went out with my guitar and opened for the Doors in Portland and Seattle. And when I got back to town, I said, don't book me on no money of those, man. I said, I'll stay here and do sessions. I can make more money and enjoy it a hell of a lot more than going out there playing, trying to do, there is someone walking behind you. We want the Doors! Who's the guy with the lead singer? Bring Fassel out, you know. And I didn't go back out either until after the TV show. All I did was go out on promotional tours. I didn't make any money. When I got back in town, I'd head, you know, call up, who's recording? I'd call up and tell whoever the big contractors were. I'm back in town, you know.
I enjoyed the studios better, you know. There was a lot more camaraderie in the studio, and a lot of funny stuff, too. That's a part of my life I'm very fond of. It was really, really fun. It was good times.